dead, is she?
Because there has been so much rumor and speculation, innuendo, outuendo, let me set the record straight. According to the time dragon clock, the melting occurred at the 13th hour, the direct result of a bucket of water thrown by a female child. Yes, the wicked witch of the West is dead.
Take it away!
So you see, it couldn't have been.